Hi everybody, today we will do a thermomechanical analysis of a beam, and we will start from the thermal part. We will create a beam that is very similar to the previous one, and what we want to do is to put here a temperature, on the lower face a temperature, and see the linear variation in the thickness. So we will create some groups now, up face to give them the properties. Add, apply. Apply, and then we will give to the other surfaces the properties of insulation. Okay, so we have the groups. Now we'll go to the mesh. Here there is the big rule. The big rule is that we will go for the automatic mesh, but it is very important that for thermal we need to do a linear mesh, so first order mesh. This is kind of mandatory because the second order mesh for thermal, especially for transient thermal, is a very bad idea because of the shape function, and you may achieve very bad results. So here we have our first order mesh. We import the groups. Here we are. So now we go saving. We'll call it like that, yes. And then we'll go in Aste Study, where we will create a new case. And we will read the mesh. The schema is the same of the mechanical, because of course Coda Study is for thermomechanical studies. We will define the finite element we will need. We will give them to everywhere, because everyone will be affected by the same thermomechanical behavior, thermal behavior, because now we are doing only the thermal. We'll do 3D. There are some features also for the shell elements. Okay, and then the material, define the material. Now I would suggest you in the training to have a look here, where thermal analysis, so where everything is very well described, okay. And yeah, there is an example, for example, the fume material that is what we are doing now. And here is very well stated that there are two different operators, one for the stationary, that is the one we will use, one for the transient. That is a little bit more complex, and everything is very well stated here. So here you will have a good point on everything. Now we will go for the thermal. That will be isotropic heat. We will put the same factor of the example we saw earlier. Okay, we will give this material, we will assign this material to the model and to everywhere, because we have only one material. Otherwise, we will have to say on what group we have to put the material. Okay. Now there are the boundary condition and law. Here we have assigned thermal loads, that is the order affect-charter. Affect-charter is how we will define the, so we go in documentation to see it, affect-charter, and here it is the order, the keyword, and here there are the main ways to put thermal, for example, the imposed temperature, the flux, imposed flux normal to the surface, or everything you can define, radiation, the everything. So now we will give enforced temperature, that is temp info. Here you can switch between the professional oriented language to the Codaster, and here we will give to group ma up face, we will give temp 10 degrees. Okay, and then to the group ma low face, okay, and we will give 20 degrees, okay, something very very simple, and then we will go to flux rep on every other faces that are the insulated one, and we will give them flan, that is flux normal, equals zero. That means that they are insulated. Okay, so now we go to the operator, that is linear thermal analysis in thermix, material fields, fill mat, then we have the loads that are, let's say, the thermal loads, of course. Okay, and we are good like that. Now, this operator will generate a field on the, on the, let's say, on the nodes that are, that is a fields of temperature. We are good with that. If we want to do a calc jump, the calc jump can give us the flux, but for now we are good for with the temperature. So we will create the result file, that will be thermal.armed. Okay, save, and we will ask to print the result raster. And we will ask to jump we. So here with to jump we are asking to print all the fields that are inside this result. That in our case will be thermal. So a thermal temperature. So here we are going to perform the analysis. Saving before. Green light, so we'll go to post-process the results to see the results. Open. Thermal, apply. Here we are for the temperature. So for today is everything, and please stay ready for the mechanical part that will be very funny. Live long and prosper.